Hello everybody, if you're new to my channel, my name is Kelsey, and that is loud. Welcome back to my Jurassic Park Telltale Let's Play. I have the game music up really loud in my ears, so this is gonna hurt. Episode, I apologize. I was really annoyed most of the time, and I wasn't really scared of the dinosaurs or anything, and because I had played it already, so that part. So I was basically just annoyed the whole time, and I'm sorry about that. But hopefully, this episode will be a little bit better, and because it's completely new. Episodes, so yeah. And I'm in the loading screen because I know that as soon as I load up the game, it's gonna start the story again, so I'm not gonna have time to do an intro. Alright, so I'm just gonna get right back into the game before he screams at me again. Alright, so we are on chapter 2 now, or episode 2. That is a bit loud.
Seat. You eat.
really wish that I had been able to enjoy the story in the last episode a lot better.
Decat, keep the engine running. Be ready to get us out of here.
Roger.
Why are you surprised by dead bodies? Oh, because it looks like they were shot at. That's why. But looks like there's a big dinosaur there too.
Oscar. It's Garza. But dinosaurs didn't take him down. It looks like he was shot to death.
Yep. I noticed that first.
Man, those are some serious trank darts.
Trank darts. What about this big...
That's one big footprint.
Dinosaur footprint. Okay.
Looks like the chopper was shot down trying to take off.
There's lots of stuff to look at this part.
Damn, Linares. What were you shooting at? Didn't even go for cover.
Billy, get up here.
I'm not sure I want to go in there.
I don't know what...
Get away from me, damn it! Get away!
What the hell?
Vargas.
Hold on a second. Just want to double check, because I'm really paranoid. Okay. Okay, well, let's look here first.
That's a lot of blood.
Lots of blood. No surprise there.
Holy. What the hell did all that?
Wait a second. Am I at the...
Decaf, we're going in.
Literally
watch
just
your ass
was?
Out there.
Watch your six. Trust no one.
Looks like I'm at the center. I'm at the center.
What the hell happened to you guys?
It's not my fault. We couldn't see them. Only their eyes.
Come on out now, Vargas.
The little guys.
You gotta get back.
I got this.
I'll see if there's another way around.
Quit screwing around, Vargas.
Get out of the light. They'll see you.
Okay. Well, I think we should probably listen to him. Whoa. There were a lot of buttons on the screen right then. A lot of buttons that I was supposed to press. Okay, I don't think I have to press all of them at once. Too good.
Stand down. That's an order.
I'm sitting ducks here on the beach. You've got to find shelter.
What do you think you're doing, Vargas?
I found some security monitors. I can use the security cams to spot him.
Talk to me, Yoder. Where is he?
I can't see Vargas. See if you can get him to move.
I'll get him.
Okay. Fire!
I need your eyes, Yoder.
I can't see Vargas. It's too dark.
Where are you? In the trees? Show yourself!
What the hell?
Yoder, I'm blind out here. Check the monitors. Can you see anything?
Right side, behind the rock thing.
I missed. There we go. Let's have more opportunities this time.
Where's Vargas?
He's hiding. See if you can get him to move.
My gun. We're under attack. Don't be back. Get away from me, damn it.
We should maybe listen to him.
No!
Wait, what? I died.
My gun. We're under attack. Don't be back.
Good. It didn't take me too far.
Get away from me, damn it.
Okay. Oh! And I just wasn't paying attention before.
Who are you? Get away from
but
me.
Why am I shooting you?
Oscar!
Stand down.
Yeah.
Holy. What the hell
scared?
Happened to him? Hey, Vargas, look at me!
What happened to everyone?
What the hell happened to you guys?
They're everywhere, even now, watching us. We gotta!
Oscar, we gotta find out what happened to Vargas. Get him some help.
Forget it. He's lost.
Security office. Maybe there's something on the tapes. Hang in there, Vargas. There's another security monitor over there. See if you can find anything on the videotapes.
We should go.
We can't just leave him like that, man. If we can find out what happened, maybe we can help him.
I already know what happened.
Well, I guess this camera's been down for a while. All right, Bravo team couldn't have gotten here more than 30 minutes ago. Let's see what we got. Nothing going on here.
Alright.
Nothing.
Nothing. Well, I guess there's only one more left.
There, see? What is that?
Don't know. Take a look at this.
Who the hell is that?
Oh.
I'm guessing those are the hidings. So that woman just ran off with our paycheck.
Why did we just leave that guy there? We're obviously gonna go and kill him.
We gotta go.
Hey, Kef, get that engine started. We're lifting off.
Those little dinosaurs are pretty bad because they look kind of cute, but then... and they eat you up.
Please, listen to me. Whoever you are, you have to take us back to the visitor center. You have no idea what you're getting into out here.
I know my way. I just need you to keep us safe from these creatures.
Oh, really? How am I supposed to do that? Electric fences are down, dinosaurs have free run of the island. None of us are safe here. Do you understand that?
This is InGen Rescue Team Alpha trying to reach Dr. Jerry Harding. Obviously, the visitor center was compromised. If you're still out there, we're trying to...
Dad, if there's a rescue team coming, maybe we should try to leave a trail for them or something.
Jess, that's enough. If we want to keep out of the way of dangerous predators, I'm going to need to know where we're headed.
Norte.
North? To the coast. What for?
Don't worry about it.
You're hurt. Let me help you.
Dad, help me! We're going to rest here for a minute.
If we're stopping, I'll need to make a fire. It'll keep the dinosaurs away.
Fine. Stay where I can see you. Siéntate.
Probably start the fire to
Is
help
Is there
them.
Anything I can do?
Stay close. What?
What? Nothing.
Hold on. I just want to make sure. Yes. It's all good. Okay. Do I want to talk to her? Or do I want to look at stuff? Look at
stuff. Hey, Dad, there are some eggs over here. Any chance they could be dino eggs?
Eggs? No. Remember, all the dinosaurs on the island are female? Still, just leave them alone. We have enough problems without an angry mama bird or lizard to deal with.
That's a weird-looking plant.
Hey, don't wander off.
I was just looking at the plant, jeez.
Hey, Dad? Are these berries edible?
Probably not. It's best to steer clear of anything we find out here.
Dad, there are some fresh dino tracks here. They're small, like a chicken's.
It's likely Compsognathus. I saw lots of them while we were walking. It's relatively harmless. It's nothing to worry about.
Really? Really? It's harmless.
Are these berries edible? I'm hungry.
That plant is poisonous. A handful of those berries is enough to kill a grown man.
Oh, they look delicious. Maybe just a couple wouldn't hurt me.
Jess.
Don't be stupid. Don't be a stupid. Well, I guess all we have left to do is talk to her.
Back off some, okay?
But what else am I supposed to do? I just want to talk to you. Okay, there we go.
Are you sure you're okay? That bite looked pretty bad.
Normally I work with animals, but I am very well trained in first aid. I'd like to go ahead and take a look at your wound again, if you'll let me.
I'm fine.
Look, you're gonna need it cleaned and dressed again to avoid infection. If you bring us back to the visitor center, I can get a hold of some antibiotics for you.
You, girl.
Yeah?
Some of these trees have fruits that look like tiny blueberries. Bring some to me.
Okay. It's Jess, by the way.
What?
Jess. My name's Jess.
Okay, Jess. Bring me the berries. They're good medicine.
Really? Weren't they over here? Yep.
Are these the berries you need?
See. Bring them here. We're losing daylight. Come on, girl. I need those berries.
Here.
Nima. Gracias.
Dainata.
She's a good kid.
I know.
There's something else I have to do with this, because it still is lighting.
Weird. I wonder if it's, like, Jurassic. So what?
Just call them compies. It's easier.
I don't think. I guess we should talk to him some more, maybe.
So, what did you do with the radio?
Why? Thinking of making a call?
No. I was just wondering.
Well, quit wondering. I've got it right here.
So, why is it you don't want to go with the rescue team? Are you like one of those radical environmentalists or something? Does InGen have like a file on you?
They don't bother keeping files on people like me.
You're kind of quiet, Dad.
Oh, I can switch to him. I don't know if there's much I can do either, though. Just look at stuff.
Don't be stupid.
I don't know what that was about. Yeah, he's just looking at stuff. I don't know. I think he's trying to hint at something, but I don't know what it is. So, I guess I'll just go back to her. There's nothing really that I could do. She won't let me touch the radio.
Hey, what are you staring at?
Me? Nothing. You're the one staring at me. Why don't you look somewhere else?
Whatever.
Come on, look somewhere else. I need that radio.
Okay, so maybe I need to distract her somehow. I don't know how, though. The berries?
Figures. Even the berries here are dangerous.
No, that didn't do anything.
Is there anything else I could do? I could look for water or...
No. Be ready to leave soon.
There's nothing that I can do. Nothing.
So, what did you do with the radio?
Why? Thinking of making a call?
No, I was just wondering.
Well, quit wondering. I've got it right here.
Have any family?
None of your business.
I just thought that if you could understand how...
You love your daughter, don't you?
Yes, of course.
You'd do anything to make sure she grows up safe.
Yeah, I would.
Good. Then I know you'll do exactly as I say. And as long as you do that, I won't shoot her.
I can tell by the way you talk to Jess. You have a daughter, don't you?
Stop talking.
Think of her, and you'll understand what I'm...
I said shut up!
I'm sorry.
You know nothing about me. We are not simpatico, comprende? You say another word, and I will shoot you and leave you for the scavengers!
Please, just calm down. I didn't mean anything by it.
Just shut up.
Okay, whoa! I won't, I promise. Don't hurt us. Just don't hurt us.
Jeez. Touchy. I'm not gonna ask about her daughter again.
Look, before we go any further, I want to know why you're here and what you plan to do with us.
You'll be okay if you do what I tell you.
Don't wander off. It's very easy to get turned around out there.
I'm not the bad guy.
Whatever it is you think about InGen, you're the one forcing us through the jungle at gunpoint.
Am I supposed to feel sorry for you? You people come down here and think you can do anything you want because you have the money to bribe a few politicians. Don't push me.
Okay, all right, you're right. I shouldn't have said anything, okay? I'm trying to understand.
You don't need to understand. You just keep doing as I say, and everything will be fine.
Okay, I will. I will just relax. We're all okay here, right? You put us all in a lot of danger. You owe me an explanation.
I owe you? You better watch your choice of words.
Probably should not have said that.
Listen, you've got to calm down. You are going to make your condition worse.
It's not my condition you should be worried about.
Okay, I'm sorry. I'm sorry. I was out of line.
Hey,
you're damn right.
I'm sorry. I just... Please, relax. Please.
Calm down. Put the gun down. She is very touchy. There's nothing that I can do with her anymore. Oh, maybe I can...
You're kind of quiet, Dad.
Maybe I can switch while they're talking. I don't know if that's true.
Look, about your daughter.
Go ahead. Keep asking.
I'm sorry.
Yes,
you
I
know
can.
Nothing about me. We are not simpatico, comprende? You say another word, and I will shoot you and leave you for the scavengers.
Please, just calm down. Okay, I'm sorry. I won't mention it again. Please.
Hey, I drank like 4 diet sodas earlier, and I really have to pee, like, super bad.
Go. Hurry.
Identify yourself. Over.
Hey, hi. This is Jessica Harding. Me and my dad were supposed to have been rescued. There's this woman with a gun. I think she's taking us up north.
Okay, can you describe your location? Any buildings, roads, landmarks?
Landmarks. No, not really. Just regular jungle crap, like trees and dirt and stuff. Everything looks the same out here. Oh, but my dad built a fire? You might be able to see the smoke.
Yo! What do you think you're doing?
I'm just calling my boyfriend.
Stupido!
Please, this is my fault.
I don't want to kill you, but I will do it in a heartbeat if I have to, comprende? What I have to lose is too important. Let's go. We're getting out of here.
Okay. Jeez. Just calling my boyfriend is the achievement.
Oh, but my dad built a fire. We might be able to see the smoke.
Hello? What happened? Is that them? Was that the Hardings?
Yeah, it was the girl. It didn't sound good down there.
Girl said they were headed north. Let's head that way and see what we can find.
I don't know, Yoder. Maybe that girl was in shock, you know? I read a study
you
once that
said... Decaf, do me a favor and stop talking. Just head north.
Hang on to your butts. This is it.
See anything, Oscar?
Looks familiar.
How's that exactly?
Before your time.
So, I need to look for some fire, probably.
No sign of them there.
No.
That girl say anything to you about a cliff?
No. But she did say they were going north. They could have been heading for the coast.
Yeah.
sign of them, just trees.
Wait. Oh, I see the smoke. They're there.
That smoke.
Smoke? Think they're trying to signal us?
I thought we were dealing with a hostage situation.
Sorry, buddy. I'm gonna have to take over for a while. Great many choices when flying through dinosaur-infested airspace, and we thank you for choosing Yoder Airways.
Cheesy. I'm getting a lot better at those circle things.
Where are we?
Out.
Oh, man. InGen's gonna be pissed when they get the bill for this.
Yeah, then they should have gotten pterodactyl insurance.
Pteranodon insurance.
Huh?
Can you fix it?
Yeah. Give me about a month.
You've got an hour.
There's duct tape in the survival kit.
Yeah, that'll help.
These jungles seem different.
Different from what? All jungles kind of look the same to me. And you remember the... Hey, hold on.
We are survivors.
Maybe. But we're still pretty far away from where you spotted the fire. And whatever it was, it's gone now. Let's move out.
So much smoke.
Check it out. Close. Come on.
Hold up. It may not be safe.
I know. That's what I have this for. Oscar, definitely signs of camp. The subjects were here. Just need to pick up their trail.
Okay. So that is all the time that I have for this episode of Jurassic Park. I am really... Please let me know in the comments if you're liking this Let's Play. And if you're liking this game. So far I am enjoying it. I know last episode I was really annoyed most of the time, but I am really enjoying it. Especially these story parts where I can't really talk very much because there's a lot of story going on. But it's still, I really like story games, so I get a lot out of those. But anyways, yeah, please let me know in the comments what you think so far, because this is my first Let's Play ever, so I would love to get some feedback. But anyways, thank you all so much for watching. Please like, comment, and subscribe, and you'll see me next time with another video.